So I'm at my grandmother's house. I'm already burning gizem at the back and in the middle.
I for one, I knew it. I'm already late.
I
forgot my first safety belt on, and then
also like do that, guys. I want to do a story time. I love you, but.
Today the date is the 2nd of March and I just woke up. The time is currently 22 minutes past 6 and I need to get ready to go to the gym. My gym appointment with my personal trainer is at 7 a.m. So I just hope I'll make it. So yeah, masamin. First thing first, safety belt on, and then adjust my seat. Let me just lock the door. So, adjust my seat. Oh, I'm in the sokolisa when I do this all the damn time. It's still standing here, babe. Will you take a sun? That's better. So I'm starting my door. So now let's start the car. Guys, so this side we're not gonna drive and vlog at the same time. So goodbye. I'll see you guys when I get to the gym. My skin, guys, my skin is giving off perfect vibes. Perfect vibes. Okay, bye bye, guys. Before I be late, because I have exactly about 12 minutes to get to the gym. So then that's my late. So let's go. Made it on time. So not really on time, but the time now is 7:01. So let's get out of the car. It's a bit chilly though. I'm 16, and let me not forget the car keys. Okay, I'm struggling. The struggle is real, Kisana, when it comes to me taking out these car keys. Okay. Oh, my skin. Oh! I always rave about my skin because it's giving 10 out of 10. Okay. Okay. I need to go get my lashes done early during the course of the week. Because take my bottle of water and leave. Lock the car. I just wanna fix myself before anything. It's so empty. On and 40. I'm just just trying to fix myself before I can go to the gym for alpha check. My gym is inside the mall. It's so nice and empty. It's nice and quiet. Love this morning kind of thing. I think I'm gonna do it more often. If you wanna know. And then I showed him it. Oh. The gym is kind of empty and I love it. It's kind of empty and I love it. Check here, check here.
Yes, you have 7, 8, let's go, 9, sit to figure little hands, last one, 10, that's it, you have to get figure of the bed.
Grandmother's house. I just got back from the gym, so I'm going to eat smoothie because I need something to get in my vein, you know. So yeah, let's get into it, guys. Once I get this pretty snatched back to its original shape, honey. Frozen strawberries. Now we're going in with the raspberries.
raspberry. I don't know. These are frozen as well. Blueberries. Okay, I actually forgot. Is that arrow? Okay. So now we are going to okay. So now we are going to slice up some apples and then fag it up into a tiny little bit. In some orange juice. And then now we're gonna go with a plain yogurt. Okay, that's about it. That's enough. And then we're going to add honey. Okay, more than enough. And then we're gonna add some ice cubes. Okay, just in juice. Okay. And then everything is inside. Okay, now that everything is inside, we'll just blend everything. I'll be back with the final product and we'll taste it together.
Okay, now it's pouring.
Let me just taste it.
That's good.
Very good. Okay, guys, so welcome back. This installation again, and I'm kind of proud of myself because I think I ate this installation nonetheless. Ngoku. I'm going to spend the day with my best friend, Ubawam, say Papa and Le. This side, we do not condone drinking and driving. Therefore, I'm not going to drive. So, let's go spend the day with my best friend. So, see you guys in a bit.
Bad day. I come back. Oh, yes, I don't know how and why it's loose.
Can I go in, Chum?
Because I'm getting in.
Yeah, about me.
Nonetheless, I still have a mall to get a few things. Sweetie, which is Usinigi, we wanted us to go out. And I'm like, girl, can you see you playing again? But it's
where I eat.
Guys, and we want to cook a Flying Dutchman burger, which I suggested.
Let's go get it.
So if you get a mall, get one.
Yeah.
Lock the doors. So, what are
you
doing? No, no,
no.
Baba. Yo, badar.
My neck is actually sore here. I don't know why.
What happened?
I'm in a stiff neck.
Stiff.
Bona ndibale kayo and icapukele.
Hmm?
I clutch balance.
That's
I hate it so much.
I'm comfortable with clutch. Do you clutch balancing? Mm-hmm. It's because ngula L. So whoever is behind me, akazukwazi ungiphiphizela because naye usuka ba. So ndiyama nobucuku koko mosikazuthela abantwana. Athi kucuka. It's fine. Uyambona la eh.
Sei ngiphucuka ngisa.
Oh guys.
They like to pretend as if
ilula lento. It's not easy. Mm-hmm. I think driving is meant for guys. It's meant for
not
guys.
Abafana guys.
But apparently my ex lona anelibethisa ngaye. Ewe lo ben poster kuza buzwe ex because like oh I think wabecacisa ba he loves me and stuff. So apparently yena into adikwayo ngiyayo ndim kuba nambekho usho nje.
Ah.
So ndiyicinga ukuthi akubamini si voice note. There's no way imbeko ndithi mina. Sorry. Imbeko umuntu umnike xa ikunika imbeko you cannot give someone your respect where as a respect wena.
My thing is nana. When it comes to imbeko, ngeyiphi lembeko uyikhangelayo? Because communicate kakuhle yonke into esithetha kakuhle. Ngoku you can't even joke ngoku.
Because you're la mfana ngakwazi nokuthi uyaqamza because vela
yabona izo nto ke.
Because I'm just joking, guys. I don't want to serious but I'm not gonna mbeko. No, my thing is there's as bana mbeko xa kutheni kuye. But sometimes and is born and man is not mbeko. I mean mbeko and selling thing.
Also sometimes it's not like an out of the blue thing. Oh, the expect xa yena umuntu enza into wrong mawuthule imbeko kubo le. That's respect.
Because they easily get triggered bona because bona bayanye and then umuntu acinga fambe uzonquma ncumi mina san. Kanye I think amanto mangamanye ongongo kwentando babenze izinto babafana bafuna izinto.
Intando naye xa inomsindo banayo.
Ewe qha kamvezi umuntu wakhe.
Because then ngaphola
ube sweet
uthini.
Oh, umuntu ecaphisa ucaphisile kale kwasusa ungalozi okuncane kula. Soza kale kwa ay
shocked.
Sinikiwe kana mbek.
Daba shocked mntase. Ay sana noba kuthiwa andinayo imbeko. Yabona at that point right there and there beyo kwe resume. There's no reason. Naya akazange.
Absolutely not.
I know
they're
ready to squat.
I'm like, I'm not saying, I'm not saying,
did you know that I may address health issues with And I'm also epic. I didn't have fun. It's about the fries. It's like, oh, what you taste.
And then this phone going with my fries. So guys, I'm going to take a drive. Take a drive through like a KFC. We're going to order. And then see, I'm busy squashing the kiwi. Once we get there, it's like going to leave Flying Dutchman with grilled onions.
Is Kwaza up?
Yes.
Hi. Can I have Wood Streetwise 2, North Streetwise 3?
With 4 dunked wings.
With 4 dunked wings.
One
surprise
2, one
surprise
3, and 4
damage.
Yes.
Ha. Ha, and yeah, this is one. Time I'm not yet chima, but Bano Atibana Kla Umde Chima, you aga whatever what? They
wanna
eat.
Lama, throw it like, is it enough for jump twins?
Yes, it is.
Yes, revised
3. Was he 250 Lindy?
Oh, the Pankupai 150. Are you sure? Give me 150, baby. Give me 100.
Oh, don't sneak your gumban up. I would tape.
Guys, you can't see about taping up, you know?
Yeah, tape was a good little one. I'm telling you. And the makers are the ones that are machine. Apple in ink.
And does it gardens in China?
That's it. I'm gonna make a video. No, I'm going to eat KFC, but I'm trying not to eat KFC as much. That's not smelling. So nekala umva mina okayisi ongamenziyo u tap to pay ngiyacaphela qha kuba banone crash kum makazi ngaphambili because what's the oh, I want to tell you something, Kesana, but not here.
Stand on business, my dear.
Lalela, I want a millionaire. Jokes, guys. Jokes. Jokes.
But you can get one, right? I don't know what this means.
I'm not against anyone that's dating Nigerian men, but
it's not her thing.
It's not my thing, guys.
You know what, ne? It's fine, but at the same time, I feel like there's a lot of rotational thing going on, especially here in Cape Town. But like. And all of them are well known.
Exactly. And by us, so
don't rather your job like if you are looking for those people.
Aye, and the bafubaluban
bakange. No, like I'm just in advising your people. Like if they are looking for Nigerian men, go to Joburg.
How do you know that? Because when I call,
tell me because I see them on social media every time. I'm not some like. Nane, I do you need type ya?
What do you mean?
No, hi, and but they would not even look at me on a daylight. Don't like you have lashes, you have your weaves, you have your nails and stuff like that.
You do those things now, and then
I don't.
Suppose I see you and can look namazi. We are fucking weak.
Once a year, guess son.
Wala.
Once a year. I've retired from Mexico. But I need to go back, guys. I need to go back. I really need to go back doing my nails, yes.
Yes, guys, at some point, being can end our Q&A on Instagram. How? I want to know how.
But I get it. Like, the thing is, the moment people see people living the life, then they think, oh, maybe. There's a Nigerian guy behind it. Because a lot of, to be honest, like a lot of girls who live the high life. Like, for example, you buy your nice, like your luxury shoes, your luxury stuff. So people, they abandon, they associate that with them. And you can see that as a girl.
What is your pangela
chin? That's what I was gonna say. Like, you buy yourself stuff. Like, you do things for yourself, yeah, bro? You don't necessarily wait for someone to do that.
See how pange, Latina, because push a panda player.
Because even if a girl, Sana, is doing everything by herself, people will always think about, maybe she has a rich guy.
Cyber really rich guy.
It's going to be, It's gonna be worse now that you're driving.
Okay, Alexa, please play Burna Boy on the low.
On the Low by Burna Boy from Apple Music.
Sure.
Alexa, sana, ufuna ibe yini.
Amazon Music Unlimited lets you play over 100 million songs on this Echo show. It's free for 30 days and then you'll be automatically
Alexa, no thanks.
Okay, you can sign up anytime by saying, sign up for Amazon Music Unlimited.
So this is what I got. Onions. We got onions. Bacon. These mini patties. Coke.
How are you not here?
There we go. The sauce. Because we are not allowed to talk about Lisa. Cheese. And these long chips. So let's make this Flying Dutchman burger. Alexa, please continue playing the song. Because no,
it's gonna be a lot.
Hi, bro.
Look, it smells like alcohol. This thing, I know it's alcohol, man, but like it just smells like.
But it is alcohol.
Do you think we should turn on the stove now, or do you think we should?
Connor, as onions, or they. When they grow the onions, do they use
I think you need to open. Do I need to take my phone so you can watch your TikTok video?
Yeah, please. Hey boo boo, we are making a Flying Dutchman burger with grilled onions. So since you already spiced up everything in, which is it's so nice out. He ends up not wearing. Nice and big.
Did you show them? You can also show it to you.
I'm also doing a vlog this time for YouTube. Why has the live for TikTok? Yeah, I'm telling you again. So, who's spicy? Leo Siniki, where is he? Man, I'm telling you before. One thing about YouTube, who's on the whatever. You're not feeling nice, whatever. Who's spicy? Leo Siniki, where? So, now, I'm just cutting up the onions. Yes, cut, you know? And we're also going to use this.
What spices are you using? I think you did, man.
I did. Guys, ninja, ni susa imela. Ipinda, say.
It's not in the frame now, but I think we have just 10 units.
Oh.
Because it's gonna be going on to TikTok.
Oh, but I know TikTok, bitch.
So, like,
do that. Guys, I want to do a story time. I love you, but. And the phone. And the fan in the comment. I love you too, my love. Guys, in.
I'm also vlogging for YouTube, guys. Ninjani, guys. I got a story time, okay?
Yeah, Dita.
Alexa, please play Fantasia when I see you. Alexa, volume 8. Alexa, can you please pay refill?
No, that's a bit of
a oh, can't you open it, mama? Then, Moni.
Moni, the boy is mine. Moni,
the
Moni.
Then, Alexa, oh, yeah, got it. It's fine, Johnny.
It is.
Oh, Alexia, pop.
Alexia, I'm tired
of that. We have her.
Hello everybody, come back. So today is the 6th of March. Guys, the 7th and G. Go lala in 3 hours because I literally sleep like 3 hours because it's probably late in 17 and we just have to keep it moving. Time's not gonna wait for me, so let's go get my nails done and the pimples on my chin. Yes, but let's go get my nails done. Stand in my seat. I for one, I knew it. I'm already late. It's 1 minute past 9. And let's just go. If ever I'm going to be patala for a lateness fee, then I patala. No one thing for sure. Hello, then I patala because I'm always late. But when I'm early, I'm early. Oh my son, let me just stop. Let me just stop talking. See, I'm being. One thing about me, I'm not gonna drive and figureize myself. So I'll see you. And then figure out the okay. This one is actually nice. Mm-hmm. I forgot my bottle of water in the car. It's fine. It's fine. Can I go fetch it? Oh. Oh.
Thank
cook until I relax. My hair is so dirty. Okay. And the hairline, child. I'm already burning, kiss them at the back and in the middle. Kebo?
Must you wash?
Well, please.
Maybe
we
must stand outside.
Okay. Hello everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today is the 16th of March and it's a wine bag high. I came to support my little cousin. So we just got here. Lisa, say hi. Hi Dabs.
Hello.
Hi Kulunazito.
Hello.
So what's happening? I actually just broke my nail, okay? So.
Don't panic, Max.
So basically, I finished.
Thank you, big battle. And after this, of course, round of applause for Dale. And then the big one, the whole.
Number 20. And now this is the end of my vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Bye. See you next time. Didn't turn up. Over.